find the ring, but how to get there? Oh, excuse me.
While you were in the city, I was thinking on Elias's plans. Which of the lesser evils he means to summon. What he did to Gul'ran is a clue.
He has drowned it in blood.
Meaning his goal is likely Duriel or Andariel.
What's the difference?
Duriel feeds off physical pain, Andariel revels in mental and emotional torment. Whichever one it is, if Elias succeeds, many more cities will share Gul'ran's fate. Our only hope is he hasn't completed the summoning yet. Oyun said the tunnel is in a hidden alcove.
Yeah. out of essence.
I'm not ready yet.
There. Ahead. Could that be it? Twin sabers. Just as Oyun described.
Do we stay here? Need more prey, more meat.
And you will have it once Elias has finished his grand work.
What work?
You will see soon, Brawl. The seeds we have sown will bear fruit. Gul'run will be reborn, and so will...
What work?
Elias, he is poised to summon Andariel into the world. Her power will lift us to new heights. And of course, you will have more meat.
I want to watch.
Certainly, Great Brawl. You will be the guest of honor.
Andariel, the Maiden of Anguish. That is the lesser evil he means to summon. Heavens help us.
I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
I'm not ready yet.
I need more time. I need more time.
I need more time. ready yet.
Of the Forbidden, handpicked by Elias himself. He must be planning to summon Andariel somewhere else. But he did his research here. Look around. There might be some clues that can tell us where the ritual will take place.
The prophecy is unfolding before my eyes.
I recognize many of these books. He must have stolen them from their Roderick vault. Don't tell me you were meddling in the Roderick vault. I put a seal on his quarters for a reason. The fool thought he could use their power against the prime evils. Fight fire with fire. I gave him an ultimatum. Stop or leave the Haradrim. You know the rest. Andariel, chained to the heart of Gul'ran. Her evil will not stay contained here. It will drown the land in suffering.
This is beyond madness.
Quite the opposite. Elias's mind is clear for once. When I knew him, he was searching for purpose. I couldn't give him one, and so he found it in Lilith. I didn't stop him. I let him become this.
Now is our chance to make it right, before things get even worse.
Yes, we have what we need. The summoning will take place at the Temple of the Primes in Mount Sebo. Now to find a way out. Knowing Elias, he would have had an escape route in case things didn't go his way. Behind the bookcase. I guess that's the one thing he learned from me. Chance. We must hurry. Somewhere in this paradise, the Triune has reclaimed its ancient temple. Trouble is, we can't simply walk in. Elias was researching something about shrines to Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
Only the blessed can open the way.
Yes, but to be blessed by the prime evils. Damn risky.
If it is the key to getting inside the temple, I will take the risk.
Baal Shrine is close. We'll start there.
Oh, ready yet.
Destruction. His influence has launched every war in history. Never once has he tired of conflict. Speak his true name. Tor Belos.
Tor Belos.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Two more shrines to go. Diablo and then Mephisto. Stay strong.
Ready yet. I'm out of essence.
Diabolos.
Ah! Hunter!
I need more essence.
Mephisto, Lord of Hatred, Father of Lilith. You need to be careful. Her blood is already a part of you.
I can handle it.
See? The power here is already agitating you.
I told you I can handle it. Tell me what to say, and then go search for the temple.
So be it. When you're ready, speak the name Dol Mephistos. But watch yourself.